It's almost like a cat, you know, looking at the laser beam on the floor. You know, the physicist is, you know, it's kind of like a... And if people said, Michael, named Michael Faraday, what are you doing? What are you wasting government money for? He has a famous reply to that. He said, sir, because I think it was a member of parliament who came and asked, is this what we're paying you to do, to make these tabletop toys? He says, I don't know of what use this will one day be, but I guarantee you, sir, one day you will tax it.